Where am I?
You're in the hospital. It looks bad. We gotta call him the doctor. Doc Cock.
And she said, "That's the biggest cock I've ever seen." And I said, "I know."
Oh, good morning, Mr. Cock.
Shut the fuck up for 2 seconds. And it's Dr. Cock to you.
Alright, babe, I gotta go. After my wife leaves, bring that booty. Talk to you later.
Cock. You didn't eat under the 5. Some guy got shot 27 times. I was gouged up to his asshole.
Can you give me 5 fucking seconds? I just got here.
That's the deepest eyeball to asshole gouging I've seen since 04.
Dr. Cock, the new intern's here to see you.
Can you shut up? For 5 fucking seconds. Just got out of surgery and you have this stupid prick. I've had 4 in the last 3 weeks, okay?
Dr. Cock, I'm sorry. I didn't know what to say.
You know who was sorry? Bin Laden. And he's dead. Jesus fucking Christ. What am I gonna do?
Cock.
Relax. Relax. I know, I'm just fucking stressed, you know? I just had fucking surgery. Guy's asshole.
I was torn apart like 9/11.
I know. Dude, relax. You're okay.
Whatever, just bring in the intern.
Well, before we do that, I have to warn you. He's very highly educated. He went to Harvard, top of his class.
I went to Suffolk. Bring him in.
Like sour milk all on the floor. It's your fault, you didn't shut the refrigerator. Maybe that's the reason I've been acting so